I think this is really important in Japan. Reading the atmosphere, 空気読むこと。For example, continuing sending messages without receiving a reply is absolutely taboo in Japan. Sending one-sided messages is like a horror.
ピヨヨヨン、皆さんこんにちは。Hi everyone, welcome to Smiley Time. I'm Miley and
タカちゃん
and
ドラマナリ。
We share real and fresh information about Japan from a girl's perspective. If you are interested in Japan, please subscribe to this channel. I'm a former Japanese idol and now an English tour guide in Tokyo. If you are interested in guided tour, please check our website in the description below. The topic of today's video is
types of people who are disliked in Japan.
Actually, I talked about this topic before on my live stream, but this time I want to summarize it in the video. Also, I think the opinion would be biased too if only me here. So today I invited another Japanese girl. それでは呼びたいと思います。
赤ちゃん！
ありがとうございます。
じゃあ、ちょっと緊張。
Can you introduce yourself?
Yes.
To everyone.
My name is Akachan. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. She has appeared on this channel several times.
Yes, sir. First time.
Yeah. So much.
I love Japan and I love traveling around the world.And I was born and raised in Tokyo.
Tokyo girl.
Miley and I have been friends for over 10 years.
Over 10 years?
Over 10 years.
すげえ、めっちゃロング。
And she invited me to YouTube today. I'm still English every day, so I can't hear or speak sometimes. So please
me
forgive
too.
Me.
I'm so happy that you started.Study English. とても嬉しい。
I'll do my best.
Yay! So today we will share you the types of people who are disliked in Japan. So please watch until the end!
Subscribe!
Now we've divided it into 5 parts. So let's start from the first one. Let's get this.Starting! People who are disliked. Part 1. A person who with bad manners. Speaking of manners, I think you don't need to worry about details of Japanese manners, such as using chopsticks properly or something. だから、まあ、いいと思うんですけど、I would like them to have basic manners, such as not puttingTheir feet on a table or seat とか
Eating creamy とか
What do you think?
I don't like person who talk while eating.
Oh, sometimes I do.
なんか A long time ago, I met man who talk with food in his mouth and it's fried.Out, fly away.
And, bah!
Yes, and landed on my hand. But he didn't notice because
didn't
he was
notice.
Talking.
Oh my gosh.
Yes. But I was like, So,
you know, it's important that do not speak while eating.
Yeah, that's why I don't like that person.
Bad manner. So.
Yes, bad manner.
でもこれさ、なんか、we can fix.
Is it
reset? Yeah, anytime. その前には足上げてる人が本当に無理。
その I have never seen.
Really?
In the restaurant?
Starbucks. 椅子にこうやって。
見たことないよ。
あと on the train で family with small kids, standing on the chair with shoes.
That's really, really bad manner in Japan. So parents have to tell their kids,
do not do.
Yeah, so I don't, that makes my feel really bad. No, no, no. Seats are for everyone. So the parents have to tell their own kids, do not do that.
Sometimes Japanese people also do that.
それはマジで許せないね、うん、親がそうちゃんと言ってほしい、
言わない、
そう、次
People who are disliked Part 2
せーの Stingy person です。
これね、
うん、なんか Being stingy is not just about money、but about everything.
What I think stingy person is person who don't pay for the important timeLike, for example, birthday、とか anniversary、and so on、so you, at such time, if you don't pay money, even though you can pay、
important time, the stingy person try to save their money.
So.
Yeah, yeah, so that's the stingy.
Not cool.
I think so too. Using tour guide、is extra fee. So stingy people don't use our guide.So I think it's worth to pay the money to the local guide. You can enjoy Japan even more if you use money. But stingy person never use their money to the guides. That's why my old participants are not stingy.
So you want to say spend money for you.
The way is cooler. So from our perspective, stingy people want to cut any cost.And then they always think about that. That's not good for us.
Usually, I like to save money. So, 私は I'm not saying spend money anytime. I'm not saying that. If you go to Japan, you should spend money for enjoy Japan.
Spending money depends on the place. Not everywhere. 例えば、rip off places もいっぱいあるよ。
ジャパンにも
とかも、そうだから not everywhere、depend on the place。
私旅行行ったらめっちゃ金使うよ。
私も使う、だってワンスだし。
ワンスって何？
その時だけ。
そう、but in Japan、I like to save money。
おー、そうなんだ、
使わない、あんま使わない。対して
私は欲しいものが少ないから、欲しいものは買う。
いいと思う。いいと思う。I want to spend money for friend's birthday とか。そういう時に使いたい。
そう。For making people happy. She wants to spend money.
For important person at important time.
That's really, really nice way to spend money. So please use your money to the right way. Best way.So please think about that. But don't need to save your money all the time. That's not good.
Exactly.
Looks not cool. This. せーの。People who are disliked, part 3. A person who is not humble. 謙虚じゃない人。
謙虚じゃない人。
So, なんか I think this is really important in Japan. For example,The distances between us. So first met, if we met for the first time today,、and if you really close to me, too much close,
ねえねえみたいな。
From my perspective,、you are not my friend yet. You are not my family.、でも if a person haveHumble feeling,、never say like that.
Yes.
So humble people never say like that. So being humble is really important. And if you are a humble person, you will be popular in Japan.、humble is popular. Humble guy is popular.
That person looks polite.、
Gentleman.、The people who can keep distance looks really gentleman、from Japanese girl's perspective. So I recommend you to...Do that for the first meeting.
First meeting. I hate person angry at taxi driver or the staff in the restaurant. Something, like light thing, なのに、 怒る人。
So person who are easy to get angry, she doesn't like. That's not humble way.
Especially for a taxi driver.
Why?
まだ、I'm not sure. Say English だけど、ちょっとなんていうの、遠回りしたんだから安くしてよ。とか、たまにいない？
I don't use the taxi in my daily life, so I don't know so much about that, but
遠回りするタクシードライバーがそれ悪いんじゃない？
まあ、it depends on situation だけど、まあまあまあまあ、そんな混んでたらさ、怒んないでほしい。まあ怒るけどね、私も。でも男は怒っちゃダメなんだよ。女でいい怒るのは。私が怒るから。
She will angry. She will get angry for you. So you don't need to get angry.
Yes, yes.
So to the, you don't need to say complain to the staff. She will tell.
Oh. I will tell. So you don't need angry.
Oh, すごい。ジェントルマン。
ジェントルマン。私が。でも前は、when I was in 20, I couldn't say any complaints to the staff. Because I have noconfidence to tell such a negative things. でもなんかそう、just I felt stress in my heart and bring that stress to my house みたいな。けど、after 30 years old, I turned, I can say now, and especially on the tour, I say complain to the staff directly, immediately, because I'm guiding precious guests, but sometimes staff don't workFerpery, but I want to show the guest nice Japan. Because real Japan sometimes worker don't work well. なんか lazy だったり、the quality of service is sometimes low. But I want to show nice Japan. でも時々違くて、うーってなって、I complain the staff.
それはいいと思う。
最近だからね、コンプレインちゃんと言えるようになった。グローアップしたの。暑い時も言う。
暑いです！
そんなことを？
In the restaurant, the temperature is hot. I also feel that. だってさ、男の人は、male feel more than us. So I imagine they feel super hot right now. If I feel it's hot, they feel super hot. So I have to tell to staff, it's too hot, please.Get down the temperature more, yeah! みたいな。
So,
I'm doing my best all the time.
As I get older, I can't say anything.
何でも言えるようになった。
大人になるにつれて、なんか何でも言える。
言えるようになった、私もそう。
むしろ言った方がいいみたいな。
Do not say anything. Any complaints to the staff means never change the world better.
世の中よくできない。
確かに。
If I say complain to the staff, gentle way,With a gentle way, not to get angry, that makes the restaurant better.
So, うちらが怒る話になっちゃったね。
Okay.
People who are disliked, part 4!
かんだ！
ね。
かわいい、プリンセス。
I'm princess.
かわいい。マジでかわいいんだよな。
決して。
I like her face.
Oh!
Selfish and not considerate of others. はい。
これはどういうことかと申し上げますと。
言いますと、I think this is also really important in Japan. Imagine the other people's feelings. Reading the atmosphere.
空気読むこと。
For example, continuing sending messages without receiving a reply is absolutely taboo in Japan.Sending one-sided messages is like a horror.
もう、ホラーじゃない。ホラー。
It's hard to understand why that people can keep sending messages without any replies.
Sometimes, I think, なんか、you should read the room. 空気読んだ方がいいよって。Sometimes, I think.
Consider the other person's feelings. Why is there no reply?
No reply means talking is finished here. But continue sending a message without any reason. That's horror.
Yeah. It's not means I don't like you.
Basically, conclusion, it's done. So you don't need to reply more. So it's no need.
If you are so, you should stop. sending.
Just stop sending. That's the best way.
Yeah, もう本当に it's best way.
そうそう。
It's better.
One side. これね英語で one-sided messages. Sending one-sided messages.
I have a creepy experience.
Oh.
But it's 18 禁なんだけど、 how do you say in English 18 禁？18禁ってなんて言うんだろう。
Prohibited under 18 years old. Yes. So it means so, adult content. Adult
children should not see this.
One day.
One day.
Once upon a time.
So, this is also a long time ago. I received a present from old man. And he said to me to please give me something in return.
Return? I want present. Give me. とか言ったの?
No.
Nothing. He just gave a present
yes,
to you.
Yes.
And after that, he said, "Give me return."
Yes.
Very and selfish.
At that time, I was confused and I was annoyed, but I said him to, look forward to it. Next time, I will give you something in return. And then.When I came back to home, I opened this present.
Oh, his present she yes. opened.
This present was adult toy. It doesn't make sense. 本当に It was disgusting っていうの気持ち悪い
ホラーホラー
ホラーホラーえ、本当 I was surprised. Bad surprise よ、
うん、
え、本当に意味わかんないし I regret it saying、うん、look forward to it って言っちゃったから、
う
ん
あ
When I see him、
うん、
next time, I can't say complain、
うん、
because he、うん、was customer in the restaurant. I used to work in restaurant.
あ、そっか。
言えなくて、うん、ただキモい人に終わったけど。
でも、
that person was really rare. Rare person じゃない。
だから、うん、なんか in Japan, if you give only things you really like,That's also from our perspective. One-sided gift. Sometimes、
ね、it
that seems like one-sided. So, and please be careful in Japan.
まあ、アダルトトイは最上級じゃん。
First example.
そうそうそう。
なんか、there's no meaning と思う。
うん、
that action not 100% make people happy. Sometimes 嬉しいと思うけど。なんか、but depend on the thing. 違う、全く違うものだと、
うん、
あれってなるかも。
なんか私、I don't like people、うん、who talk about themselves a lot without listening. なんか一方的にそれこそ喋る人が、うんうん、私は結構 I don't like so much.、
うん、
And なんか the more they can,、うん、they speak,、
うん、
the less I cannot speak.
もう
喋れば喋るほど、
She doesn't speak.
もう私は、
なんかブロッキング。
I can't speak.
There's no space to speak. みたいな。
で、こう、聞くふりしちゃう。
There's no my turn.
だから聞くふりとか、喜ぶふりとか、日本人、すごい上手いんだと思う。なんで、そんな自分の話ばっかりしてくんだろうみたいな。
Maybe that person want to give you a presentation. プレゼンテーションしてるんじゃない？
そうなのかな ?It's not good.Speak without listening.
I've heard that story from other YouTube channel. She also says the same thing. So I think many Japanese people don't like that way to speak.
Maybe this is unique to Japanese people, じゃない？なんか海外でどうなんだろう、それって。
I think I always meet many people, many foreign people, and なんか I don't see such a person every time, so...多分 it's all depend on the person と、なんか not only foreigners but also Japanese、I've seen the type of person too depend on the person だけど気をつけた方がいいね
確かに、
うん、なんか、
まあ、私も気をつけます
これはコミュニケーションだから it's not presentation it's communication
そう
so we have to ask too long one way talking doesn't make people happy
yeah I think so too、
うん、と思う、まあ、でも私って結構I always talk a lot alone. 一人でずっと I've been talking
a lot. なんかさっきも言ったけど、なんか if it's close friend, まあ it's okay.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Me too, me too. I'm enjoying your story too.
それこそ on the first meeting.
ああそうだね。それは
it's not close friend.
I don't know.
Not good.
Not a good way. to communicate. So, ね、so fun. Catchy じゃない。Not catchy.
Not catchy.
So, let's be comedian だね。多分、we always think when we're talking to make story not boring, automatically. 勝手につまんない話にしないようにするために、we ask sometimes people, なんか、other people's opinion.
そうだね。
What do you think? みたいな。やばくない？とか。
そう。やばくない？
やばくない？
やばくない？けど、やばくない？とか。
うん。
あの、どう思うって、コミュニケーションとしてかなり大事。
うん。コマーション。It's like commercial. So we need interval. So between the story and the story. So continuing one way is like a presentation. Like boring presentation.
It's
not a good way to communicate. ですね。まあ、こんな感じが、まあ、何を言いたかったんでしたっけ？
え？セルフィッシュパーソン？
あ、そう、セルフィッシュだ。そう。One-sided is not popular in Japan. これは、I can tell. It's 100% confidence. It's not popular at all. 大事です。Important.
The most important thing かも、これが。
ね、
これが全てかも。
じゃあもう終わりか。あと、
あれ今、
あと
1
個ある。OK。
People who are disliked, part
5!
A person who don't feel clean. It's my opinion. It's tough when your nose hair is sticking out.
こう。Nose hair が、こう from, これ、from nose hole and like this. so, I don't know!
Never seen!
No!
いや、なんか。
So, I don't know where should I look at the face.
Just one とか。
Sticking out.
そんな人はいたことない。
でも、
just
one もダメ。
I have seen a lot.
うん。
なんか。
Just one?
Person, just one 出てる人はあるけど。
あ、でも、just one でも、なんか sticking out, シッみたいな。これ、
怖いよ。怖い。
そう。I don't know which part should I look at.
そう。なんか、私は、I don't care about
nose hair.
そう、だからなんかあんま見てないのかも。
I thought all Japanese people don't like nose hair. And then I've been sharing to my viewers.
だから、ね、until now.
She doesn't care. She doesn't care nose hair.
なんだろう、うん。I didn't notice.
うん。
気づかなかったのかも。
Nose hair?
そう。
ああ、じゃあ、you have American brain.
え、そうなの？
うん。
そうなのかな？
私はもう常に、when I look at other people's face, I may see nose holes.
I also try to be careful なんだけど。気をつけないと。言ってね。
うん。You.
Tell me.
うん。でもね、あの、to my friends,It's easy for me to tell.、But to, you know, customers,、I may don't say.
まあ、
うん、
なんだろう。You should say cutie. かわいく言えば。
A cute way
cute
to
way.
tell?、
うん、
for example, how?
え、出てるって。
in English? Yeah, we have to say in English that.Sticking out! Sticking out!
でもさ、あの、通じないんじゃない？だから、we have to say nose hair って。
そうだよ。そうだよ。主語？主語。
主語。
Subject. We have to say subject in the case of English だよね。そう。Nose hair! Sticking out! ダイレクト。It's super direct. Rude. Rude. Rude.
キュートにね。
あ、オブ、あ、そうか。キュート。
キュートワイ
で。じゃあ、If I put the nari, it's okay, I think.、
うんうん、
Your nose hair is sticking out the nari.
どうすんの
?Okay? みたいな。Please check right now. And what do you think? This is number one important thing. Yeah, the cleanness.
Cleanness?
うん、cleanness.
まあ、その、It's important to take shower every day とか、まあ、wearing not dirty clothes とかは、
mm-hmm.
まあ、
もうなんか
大事ね。It's important.
モロ、モロ、It's モロね、頑固。
Yeah.
She's モロ teacher. Yeah.
なんか When I come back to 何 my hometown,、mm-hmm. my hometown is a little countryside.
But the Tokyo.
まあ、but Tokyo, Tokyo countryside. But ちょっと a little countryside かな。で、sometimes there are people who don't have teeth. Front tooth か。Front tooth or まあ front teeth.ない
妖怪、おじさんがいる。
妖怪じゃない。I want you to have teeth. This is もう本当
That's all for today. Thank you, 赤ちゃん。大事な5 things。わかりましたでしょうか?I hope it will help you a lot when you come to Japan, when you make Japanese friends. ね。
Nani?
ということで、Did you enjoy this video? If you like this video, please give us thumbs up! And subscribe! Okay, see you next week! Have a wonderful weekend! Bye bye!
Bye bye!
Bye bye!
なんかコメントある?
ない。
ない?じゃあ、バイバイだね。See you next week! See you next time, 赤ちゃん。
See you next time.
Bye bye. People who are disliked, part 3.
Three.
ちょっともっとあんなスピード感持たせよう。
やっぱ。